He won't believe this. This has got to be one of the best. I mean, look at this. The three floors of the palace wrapped around a sculpture courtyard, covered with a gorgeous glass roof. I'm just sitting here looking at it and going, damn. Yeah. Oh my. I'm on my way to see Hammurabi, the code of Hammurabi. Look at this. It's time for a party. Minutes ago, I was looking at paintings, beautiful paintings, that were 200, 300, 400 years old. And then, what change of scene, I came over into the Richelieu wing, where inside from this courtyard I'm looking at objects that are 2,000, 3,000 years old. We humans have been on this planet for a while, and now sit here, stunned. Utterly stunned. This guy right here was so important that they made a statue of him and covered his backside with writing to explain why and what the meaning of life is. You pay your taxes and you get your bread.
Yeah. So, in that, on the day of the day, 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 on the day of
Here I am, a block from home, in front of the Palais Real Metro. You can see them going down into the metro back there. My home is one block up that way, and the Louvre is one block over that way. It is not quite 2 o'clock. I'm not sure of the time, but it's in the afternoon sometime. To Le Mans, lance votre son, comme ça dire, déjeuner. Oui. Y pues, aquí estoy hablando con mi máquina, ya, en París. Adiós. Hello, my friends. This is my little room. There's the window. This one opens too. It's nice. It's a very cool night. Day was warm. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. I slept all afternoon. I slept from, basically from 4 in the afternoon until 10 o'clock at night. Slept 6 hours. Big nap. Oh, I'm all backwards. But that's okay, because I've always liked working at night. So that's when I feel best on the computer. And this is my room. That's what I wanted to do. I'm starting to forget what I was up to. Thought I'd show it to you. There's the closet. All clothes hung up. First thing I did when I got here yesterday was hang all the clothes up and get them out of the suitcase. That little door over there goes into the bathroom. It's nice. Has a toilet and a sink and a good shower. Room enough for me to move around in and sit down and stand up and do all the stuff you have to do. This is my kitchen I'm showing you. There's a 2-burner stovetop on the left, a little sink on the left, some cupboard space, plenty of dishes. The microwave's up there on top. There's actually a washing machine in there, a little tiny washing machine. And that's the refrigerator over there, the door on the right. The chairs are good and sturdy, which is good because, you know, I'm a heavy guy. And I see that my movie about the Mona Lisa is done. It's the first one I've actually edited. All the other things I've shown you so far have just been straight video shots. One shot at a time. This one, visiting the Mona Lisa room, I've edited together several shots to make a little statement with the title and all that stuff. So it's become filmmaking now, which is one of the reasons I came here, because I wanted to make some videos about the city and the art and all that stuff. But I'm talking on and on. This is my front door. You see how small the room is. There's the ceiling. It's over there, to there, to there, to there. I'm actually quite fond of this place. I picked it out of a list of like 40 apartments that cost around 1,000 euros a month. So far, this sucker's cost me almost $2,000. No more, because I had to pay the deposit. But I get the deposit back, yes. Blah, 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 blah. 29 more days to go. Yeah.